I am Kia J. Brooks, the mom and manager of Flau'Jae Johnson. I am a court mom. Headed to one of the biggest games of the century. Like, I really feel like these girls are changing the way people look at women's basketball. It's just amazing to like know that my daughter is a part of this trailblazing era.
The Tigers still remain undefeated.
Flau'Jae Johnson takes it herself.
Flau'Jae Johnson.
Angel Reese is an absolute problem.
And LSU projected to be a number two seed in the NCAA tournament. Yes, she got it.
To know that my daughter is a reason that these tickets are selling. We can pull this off. We're playing South Carolina, the number one team in the country. And we about to be in the building. Rooting this team on, because I know they can do it. Man, listen, ever since I've been rolling on the road with Flau'Jae with basketball, I've been getting dressed in the car, okay? I'm a mom, so I'm gonna take care of myself last and everybody else first. It's just part of being a mom. It's just a lot. But you get it done. These are your kids. They need to see you. I mean, they knew your voice since they were in your womb, okay? So when they hear you yelling and screaming, hey, hey, come on, you can do it. You can do it, Flau'Jae. You can do it, Nixon. You can do it, Aiden. Another beast is going to unfold. I don't need her to be nervous about nothing else. You know what I'm saying? I need her to know that we're right here. But I still want to look good. You know what I'm saying? I want to walk in there like, this is Flau'Jae's mom. You feel me? A typical game day is kind of rough for me. I ain't even going to lie.
Let them keep fouling.
I have little smaller babies and I have to get them situated because they're in school and they can't continue to miss days. Just trying to please everybody is the biggest thing. It's hard. I love my kids though. I need to be cloned. If I can lock eyes with her or try to get, you know, her to look at me, I'll say something like, you know, like, what are you doing? You know who you are. Don't lose confidence. Keep your head up, keep pushing, keep shooting. She only shot the ball one time tonight. That's not my daughter.
It messed me up, I had to sit out the whole time.
I know, it always be like that. I don't really get nervous. I know I created a beast. She's a humble beast at that, you know. She just has to stay out of her head, have confidence, and continue to do what she do, and that shine. She didn't play as much because she was in early foul trouble. I already knew, once she had gotten early fouls and they take her out, it messed up the whole game for the rest of the game. Tell you what, when you gotta sit out. Once you gotta sit out, I already knew what's gonna happen. That's why I just sit back and chill. It's all right. Flau'Jae's learning right now. She's never been on a stage this big. So I just had to let her know that, you know, like, don't worry. Like, this is a part of your journey. This is a part of your story. You did a great job. I'm very proud of you. And on to the next game. She started all 24 games as a freshman. For her to even make it there is amazing.
I'm not putting this on my own.
No, this is gross. This is not even.
You put it on. You always trying to get me. You can't get me. I know what you do. It's pink. Don't back up.
Every game is not going to be the best one. I mean, some of the greats don't have great games. And you're going to be great no matter what.
Can you sign it for me? No. I keep everything.
Flau'Jae has a really big fan base. And they didn't see that Flau'Jae didn't score. They just saw that Flau'Jae was on the court. That was a big stage. That alone should have made Flau'Jae proud. You're going to have some losses. You're going to have some wins. But even when you have loss, just showing your character and being in the great spirits no matter what. Like, this is one game, we're going to the next game, and we're gonna learn from each game to become even better. I love being a mom. I feel as if being a mom was my gift from God. Like, I'm a better mom than I am any. What I've done with my oldest son, he's graduated from college magna cum laude. I have a daughter now in college. I have three little boys now running behind. So just seeing all of them excel and knowing that I master nurturing kids, whether it's a court mom, whether it's a field mom, whatever it is, I'm a mom. Just know to be a mom. Because I was that mom is the why Flau'Jae is who she is today.